Okay, so getting the sun's gonna be difficult though, so I can't just get it. Yep. Nope. You burn. So it seems the ultimate thing to throw and burn in your fireplace is the sun. I guess it makes sense. Planes and trains. What was a plane? This was kind of a plane, I guess? I can't afford that, though. I need to wait to burn these things to get the ability. It's an internet cloud. I'm burning the ones and zeros. Give me that money. Okay, so you and you. Because that's the closest thing I can think of as a plane. Unless there was an actual plane, then that would be better. But I don't know if there was one. I don't remember burning one. Nope. Nope. Glasses and such, just learning is fun. World adventurer, wooden applause. Let's try these two. I don't even know if they go together, but why not? Alright, so I got the rocket ship. That thing I should be careful with, because I think it will turn gravity around.
Nope. You got to wait
for another 30 seconds. 37 seconds. Yep. That's what's gonna happen.
Hoo-wee. Man, this game has a lot of waiting.
Hope I get a mail soon. The sun is the only thing I've yet to actually purchase, I believe. I've purchased everything else. So I have a feeling that once I actually purchase the sun, then something will happen. Doo-wee! Well, I'll just burn you and put you over here for now. Because I don't want you messing up things. So, sign, and you, burn together. It's a sign combo! Not what I was expecting, but okay, I'll take it. Lag! Before the internet combo. Oh, I could buy the sun. And that would be the last thing to buy, which I will buy the sun and some flowers for a combo. Where is it? There we go. Instant seed packet. And that will be everything possible bought at least once. It's a little inferno just for me. Go away. Go away. Well, those are the sunflowers. Well, flowers. How long is this going to take? Oh my goodness, 4 minutes! There's no way I'm going to wait 4 minutes. So in the meantime, I can burn other stuff. What other combos can I do? We got wooden block combo. Those are some wooden blocks. Those are some wooden blocks. Those are blocks, and they're not made. Oh, these are wooden blocks. Alright, so those three should go together. Let's see. We got some. There we go. We have ants. More blocks. Tetris blocks. I can't think of any other possible wooden blocks. So burn them all together, and what do you get? Wooden block combo. Perfect. Alright, I can use that to hurry up the sun, and there we go. Now I just gotta wait for all this to burn down, because I'm pretty sure that this could cause problems once the sun is in there. Yeah, okay, here we go. Sunflower! Yay! It's time to go! Do you remember? Some things are more special than other things! There are four objects. One, two, three, four! There's something special about them! Do you remember? Burn them together! It's time! Special? Did the sun catch on fire? It's a little weird. Alright, so special. Little collection, corn of the cob. There's some ordinary thing. Television. Was there actually things that had special in them? Toy leprechaun. Super juicer. There's some mysterious stuff. I don't know. I can't say I could figure what is actually special. Well, let's try this. We have sunglasses. That was a thing. I gave her that. What was the first thing I gave her? Oh, I got another letter. Alright, burn, son, burn. One, two, three, four. You already gave them to me. You sent me each object and never had to turn around. Burn them together! It's time. Okay, so yes, that was it. The exterminator was one. Oh man. So we have exterminator. We have... Oh man. Oh my goodness. What were they? I'm out of money. Crap. I need that sun to expire. How long's it gonna burn for? Holy crap. And it finished. Alright, so I sent her sunglasses. I know I sent her an exterminator. What else did I send her? Wish I paid attention a little more. I'll start at the beginning. A magnet! I got her a magnet. Now, I just need one more thing. Kitty doll? No. Coffee? No. It was around here is when she burned herself. So the first thing I got her was the magnet. I do remember that. What was the last thing I gave her? Don't remember. I apologize, I can't think of what was it a spoon? Yes, it was a spoon. Okay, I got it. Alright, here we go, folks. It's time. It's time to leave. What? What? Okay. Nothing appears to be happening. Could have sworn I centered the spoon. Maybe I didn't? Okay. Well, let's try again. I know the sunglasses were one. That's a fact. I don't think I sent her anything from this because she was burned. I don't think I sent her an extinguisher. No, she was still burnt in this time. I think this was around the time she was burning? I could've sworn it was the spoon. Exterminator was definitely one. Oh, man, this is so difficult. And the magnet was definitely another one. Come on, give me a hint. I can't remember. There were four things. I could swear it was the spoon. It's gonna drive me nuts. Cold metal heart? Or space heater? I think she wanted... It might have been a heater. Well, I've already... You know, I'll just throw that in there just in case. Okay. Doop. Oh! Do you remember? The fireflies! The magnet. Oh! Fireflies, magnet, exterminator, and sunglasses. Right! It's time! It was the fireflies thing. Oh, yeah. Okay, got it. Nope. I like how they immediately go, "Hey, dude, you're derping. Here, we'll help you." Here you go. So I need the fireflies. So I got everything but the fireflies. I think I did pretty good. Alright, here we go. Oh, what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen, guys? There it goes. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Error! Error combo! Oh, it burnt. Everything's going haywire. I have millions of stamps now. Oh, look, that's where the gears came from. What am I supposed to do? Lots of coins. They're all burning. Oh, that's opening. Hello? Creepy? Whoa? What's going on? This is my house? Oh! There goes my house! So wait. If she was my neighbor, where'd she go? Because those two houses look completely intact. Unless she was, like, above me. Could be possible. And my entire house consisted of nothing but this fireplace. But now I'm outside. Okay. Now this is a whole new game. We're outside. Can I go down the alley? No, I cannot. Tomorrow Bucks Bank. Oh, there's a dude. Hey, you! Special delivery! I just found out I exist! Don't worry. Just the friendly neighborhood mailman making hill rounds. We're all going to be fine. Now, what was your address again? I think I burned down my house. Yes, your home appears to have been recently... Oh, delisted. Are you moving?
I burned down my house.
Don't forget to file a change address form with your local post office. One moment while I find your letter. I know it's in here somewhere.
You smell familiar.
Oh, well, I've delivered, let's see, 368 packages and letters directly to your house. Each package and letter I placed right there, right beside you, right beside the fire. You never even had to turn around. Exactly. Excellent, discreet service. On-time delivery, through rain or snow.
I read that backwards.
But mostly snow. It's been getting colder lately, hasn't it? Aha! Here's your letter.
Thanks for your excellent service. I can't wait to read it. Thanks, but I'll probably click through it as fast as I can and then burn.
Sure, we'll keep you warm. Salutations. Sincerely, all the best. Kind regards. Goodbye. We're all going to be fine.
Okay. Ooh.
Oh, it's so bright. Are you still there? Remember a long time ago? You and me and the wall between us. We threw things in the fire for hours and days. It was so warm. Like a bug in a mug in a hug. We thought we'd never run out of toys. We thought we'd never run out of time. Where did all it go? Ha ha! Up the chimney like everything else. Oh! There's something I wanted to tell you. Did you know? I didn't burn up. The house burned down. And then I left. Just like you. It's a whole world out there. You can go as far as you want. But you can never go back. What? And I'm at the beach getting a tan. Okay, thanks for the sunglasses. I can't believe how fabulous I look. Smooch. Your best friend, SP.
Huh. Oh. Wait, I can go back. See? I'm going backwards. I'm a little curious. I want to see if I could actually go over to my fireplace and start burning things again. That would be funny. Nope. So that's as far back as I can go. Jeez, kid, stop looking at me so creepily. It's like, ooh, it's over there. I don't know. Hey. I'm watching you. What's in the sky? Is it you? Tomorrow, Bucks Bank. This is so different. Normally you just burn things. They don't say anything.
Tomorrow Corporation.
Is there a beyond?
Hey there!
Okay, fine.
Hello? Yes, welcome! The gates are secure! You probably shouldn't be outside.
Hey, did you used to be a bus driver?
Oh, do you recognize my work? Yes, I have been made. I have made quite a name for myself in the lever operating business. Maybe you've heard. I'm giving a seminar in the upcoming Future Innovations in Lever Operating Technology Conference. You should stop by. I can introduce you to some excellent networking opportunities. Bring your resume and business cards. The machinery won't operate itself, you know.
Hey, what's that shadowy building back there?
Oh, welcome to Tomorrow Corporation. The future is tomorrow.
What does Tomorrow Corporation do?
You might recognize such Tomorrow Corporation toys as Fisty Jim's Pop, or My Childhood Game, or Little Inferno Entertainment Place. You look like you might be a fan of one of these three. All covered and set there.
Will you open the scary gates so I can go inside?
Can I open those scary gates? My one single job, the only job I was hired to do, the one thing I do better than anybody else, is open those gates. So if you're going to ask again with drama.
Will you open the gates so I can go inside, please?
And
what?
Think of the drama. This is the moment you pass through the gates. What's inside the building? You could find a room that glows as bright as the sun. Or you could find an elevator that only moves up. Or you could find a monster with a heart of gold. Or a fantastic summer internship. But whatever is through those gates, you'll never be able to not know again. So, once again, with feelings. Gate operator, open the gates! Ah, nimble fingers, here we go! Stand back, and let's see what happens this time.
Well, I guess we're going into the Tomorrow Corporation. I mean, I could have just, you know, walked under them. I guess this is the company which made my little inferno fireplace, what I've been playing for the past while.
Bum, 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 bum.
What shall we find behind the gate? It's not like I cannot go in there. I'm going in there automatically. Oh, it's a person. And she has the fashionable sunglasses.
Yes, welcome to Tomorrow Corporation. How may I direct your call? One more great information about Tomorrow Corporation. Two, compliments and lawsuits regarding Little Inferno and Tenement Fireplace. Three, speak to an operator.
I'd like to speak to an operator 000. I have a complaint. My house burned down. My house burned down.
Yes, thank you. Please provide the following. Your home warranty alphanumeric product code. Your 16-digit personal customer identification confirmation validation number. Your Little Inferno certificate of authentication you received with your product. You will need to fax those materials with the number written listed on our website.
I don't have a fax machine. I think anybody does. Also, my house burned down.
Yes, I will wait for your fax. Thank you.
I'd like to speak to operator 0000.
Oh yes, please hold. Hello. How may I help you today?
What are you writing there?
Yes, communication may be recorded for quality or evaluation purposes.
Looks like you're writing more words than we are saying.
Yes, I'm writing a novel in the other window.
In each brief pause between each word. Multitasking skills are excellent.
Yes, thank you.
What's your novel about?
My novel is a smoldering work, a mystery, a romance, a forbidden affair, a murder, a heartburns. Pretty much an autobiography.
What's your book called?
Yes, my novel is called Smokestacks Over Bennington, a thrilling follow-up of the last novel, The Terrible Secret.
Oh yeah, that's that one. What is The Terrible Secret?
Oh yes, it is terrible. How may I help you today?
Like to know more information about Tomorrow Corporation?
Yes, Tomorrow Corporation. The future is tomorrow. It's also on our website. Please go there.
Can I go up the elevator?
Yes, thank you for the request, but the elevator is for authorized Tomorrow Corporation employees only.
May I use the restroom?
Yes, the restroom's up the elevator.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Thank you for acquiring Tomorrow Corporation. Remember, the future is tomorrow.
Bye, crazy lady. Ah, this is where they assemble the toys and such, I guess. Goes like that, and oh, that creepy thing. Oh, look who it is. How do I...
Oh! Welcome! Oh, it looks so cold out there.
Are you...
Oh, yes! I'm Miss Nancy! Welcome! Have you enjoyed yourself?
You made a little infernal fireplace?
Oh, yes! I built this company. I hope Little Inferno kept you nice and toasty warm.
My house burned down.
Yes, Tomorrow Corporation regrets any inconvenience that may have caused. You look like you could use a hug.
Oh, do you remember? I sent you a coupon for good for one free hug.
A long time ago. Did you bring it?
Yes, I have a coupon right here. One free hug.
Oh my, there it is. We haven't printed these in years. Get ready to snuggle up with Miss Nancy. Mm-mm.
Okay. That was a little creepy. How long has it been snowing?
Oh, it's been snowing for as long as I can remember. And it's been getting colder. Every day, colder than the day before. I guess that can't last forever. But it's been beautiful, isn't it?
What? What can't last forever?
Can you see down there? As far as you can see. Everything you see, the whole city. It's slowing down. And then one day, it will stop, frozen. Like a family photo.
Oh, awesome, you're terrifying. I'm glad we're friends.
That's sure.
Oh,
it's nobody's fault. We can't control the weather.
If everything is freezing, why doesn't everyone leave?
You burned down your house, and you left. Where will you go next? You can go as far as you like. But you can't go back, and you can't come with me.
What? You're leaving too?
Oh yes, I just finished packing. And you're just in time. I've been here too long. I'm not getting any younger. Although I do look fantastic for my age. There's so much more I wanted to do. And where did all the time go? Oh, it's easy to forget. I remember when I wanted to be an astronaut. And explore the cosmos. And compose a symphony. And dive into the bottom of the ocean. And discover lost cities. And build new cities. And become a model. But before you know it... Oh!
Are you gonna burn down this house too?
Oh! What should you do when you already got everything you have ever dreamed?
I don't know. What should you do when you've gotten everything that you have ever dreamed?
Dream bigger! Oh, thank you for stopping by. Oh, it's been a pleasure. It's time. It's time! Wee!
Okay. Isn't that the weather balloon? Ooh. What is going on? Is that like a rocket? I think that's the learning rocket. Oh, and she's in it. Yep. That's a rocket. She got in that fast. Ooh, bright lights. I got the last Miss Nancy hug. Well, now what? Can't go over there. Can I look at you? Nope. Well, I guess we gotta get out of here. That's it for the Tomorrow Corporation. No more letters from Miss Nancy unless they're automated. Alright, into the elevator. Maybe she should be notified. Hello?
Yes, thank you for acquiring Tomorrow Corporation. Remember, the future is tomorrow.
Okay, bye.
Welcome to... Oh. How can I help you?
Oh, does it go through? Nope. Oh, okay. So I can go back in, but... okay. Right. I was hoping you'd have some kind of parting words. Well. Wonder where to go. It's gotta be freezing out. Look at all this. Like trees and stuff. Do 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 do. Alright, what's over this way? Well, there's a machine thing. And oh, it's the weatherman.
Hello! Breaking weather forecast! A clear horizon! As far as the eye can see. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Woo-wee! Here we go! Just close your eyes and walk forward and believe!
Really? Walk off the edge of this big scary cliff? Okay, here I go!
Woo! Hey there, kid! Just kidding! It's all sharp rocks and sharks down there! It's yo! That's a long fall! I can take you up, up, up out of the city! And then you're on your own! You can go as far as you like, but you'll have to pay as you go. You can never go back. Are you ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Breaking weather forecast! The sun is so big you can almost touch it.
This is the beginning of something brilliant.
Reporting from the weather balloon, over the smokestacks, over the city. Good night.
Is that it? Maybe. It's quite possible. Look at all that cloud and soot.
Little Inferno. Well, that was fun. So finally finished it. Got to the conclusion of Little Inferno.
Wow, my voice is kind of messed up there, doing all those voices. But it was fun. So if you guys like this, leave a like. It always helps out a lot, as usual. And if you guys are new to the channel, just stumbling upon this video or whatever, and you want to see more things of Heroes and Fools, leave us a sub and join the heroes. Man, this game is... This has been really nice. I kind of like these artsy games, just like this, and Stanley Parable, and Journey... All been really nice. Thanks for playing. Thank you for showing me this game. If you guys haven't tried Little Inferno, you can go ahead and try it out yourself. It is on Steam. So go ahead and check that out. And you can burn stuff for yourself. And, oh man, that ending. Tomorrow Corporation. Yep, this has been, never mind. This has been Zession of Heroes and Fools playing Little Inferno. I will see you guys next time. Take care and goodbye.